I received a very special gift, and it's an Apple IIc old computer.
Introducing the Apple IIc. Now comes the real magic.
It's a small monitor with a keyboard with a drive that holds 5 1/4 inch soft floppy disk. And the machine is still working. When I open the box, it just amazed me and impressed me so much. It's from a dear friend, and he's a pioneer and leader in impacting developing the online game industry. And he and I share a very common experience in learning how to use computer, how to do programming on the computer, and how we are committed to education of the future generation. The machine has a small monitor, can only display 24 lines of text. And think about your monitor today. You are posting about tens of thousands of lines on your high resolution monitor. The machine has only 128,000 bytes of memory. 128,000 bytes. Today, you are talking about billions or trillions of bytes in your memory. But no matter it's an old computer 40 years ago, or today you have a high-end computer, the impact on how we learn, how we work, and how we create are exactly the same. Come to my office, I'd love to show you that.